This time, with Coach DeWeese and his family, please